Okay, he's always gonna fear every time he moves near the haystack. Man, I hate this guy's shoes. He's probably like, he probably went to take a piss. Oh, fuck! I thought he... Bitch! According to this, whatever the hell is I'm looking for is behind that door, so... Thought that asshole turned around. That's what I hate about those guys. They look the same from the front and the back. Now what? Isn't it just enough that I find the place? Oh god, I think I remember this one. No! You fucker! Oh my... Piece of shit closed right in my face, that Hey Desmond, if you can hear me right now, when you visit this place in the future... Two words. Three words. Lots of dynamite. That's all I'm saying. Who's the idiota who came up with these time mechanism bullshit? Waste of tiempo. What the hell was this, Robin Hood? Was he an assassin? Oh wait, this was the guy who supposedly killed Genghis Khan by shooting his horse from under his feet. Even though we all know he just suffered a heart attack because no arrow was ever found in his horse, and his horse was perfectly healthy and still standing. And like, that stopped Genghis Khan by killing him, please. His empire just continued growing after him. So a lot of good you did. A lot of real good you did. Besides, he was like, what, 60? That was like the age limit for people in those times. Anyway, moving on. Ravaldino's secret revealed. Beat up event time.
It is said you often help the common folk. Could I ask you to beat some sense into my rotten, adulterous joke of a husband?
Well, lady, no offense, but I can see there's... You really could look a lot younger and more beautiful. That way he wouldn't be so adulterous. What the hell? It's a miracle he actually was able to grab onto something. Oh, I can see why he was around, but he was the really terrible choice to put in charge of protecting that. Takes care of him. I think he said all prices are all things only half price. Again, since I speak Spanish and Italian is almost no different from Spanish, you know? Why can't I freaking... I want an instant kill.
What are you going to do? Get off me!
Bitch.
Alright. You know what? She's right. I am a pezza di merda.
You are. and moving fast enough.
Don't even think about it.
Oh wow, even he's scared of me. Holy shit. Guess I made an impressive display of baubles right there. Speaking of which, do I have enough of the massaglias? No, I just have under.
Send me your image.
Still. What?
All right, go.
A snake in an apple
tree. I really hate that the sand was not taking them out. I mean, really. That was kind of stupid, but whatever.
Oh, that is impressive, don't we?
There we go. Knew that was gonna work. I'm so glad Batman Arkham Asylum is finally finished. Now I can now get back to this. Yep, that's right. No donations to the church. This is a very weird area. It's like, that was a very weird area. Come on, Ezio, you can make the 9mm run. You can do it. Everyone has faith in you. Nope, never drink on the job. That was when the cavalry comes in. Okay, I already did the Florence one. No, wait, I already did that one too. Oh, traveling to... I think that's fucking expensive. Anyway, moving on.